雅婷，逐字稿手机应用程式，开启档案。哎，下载一次只能30天，只能转3个档案，而且都30分钟以内呢。刚刚转了一个了。诶，到底哦，选那个选择音乐曲目呢？选择音乐曲目可以保证是声音档啊。啊，这个会比较标准，蔡博士的这个比较标准。
那进去了，
那听看看。
重新开机啊。
要听声音，听看看。听看看，然后正确的话，再按确定。
那么这个时候，
刚刚测试的是台湾人讲的国语，或者还是弄错了，可能是讲台语，讲闽南语，误以为是国语。现在真的是讲国语的，大陆人是讲国语的。
难怪有时候会停顿了，卡顿了。要按右上角刷新，
按确定，让它去转。哦，是音档转写中。这一次要转多少长度的呢？十几分钟吗？可以知道说大概转了多久？通常声音档几分钟就转几分钟。刚刚第一个档案测试就是这样。但是第一个测试不满意，文字不满意，可能是误将闽南语的当作是国语的来让它转，这当然是不正确。这一次真的是讲国语的，让它转看看。耐心等候，那个手机萤幕会关掉，然后萤幕录影会变黑幕，黑色，不要再按，再把它开。现在看到还要很久的时间，所以。荧幕黑幕没关系啊，还要很久了。吃进去的营养也一直在消耗，授权有助于减少营养与能量的消耗，同时让更多营养转为能量运行于身体，让末络畅通，减少病痛，促进身体健康。Every day a lot of our energies and spirits are wasted on the things we see with eyes, we hear with our ears, we think with our mind, etc. Thus, the nutrition for our bodies is constantly being used. When we calm down and focus on the heavenly portal,It helps to lower the energy and nutrition consumption of our bodies. At the same time, it helps to turn more nutrition into energy, transport the energy throughout the entire body, and make the energy channels freer so that the energy can flow with less obstruction. If energy can flow freely,then we would not get sick so easily. As a result, our health would improve. 第二宝，口诀五字真言。The second treasure, heavenly mantra, the five words. 念五字真言，不是外求净土，而是内生净土。口诀又名五字真言。口之修养也，口轻而就人，骂人则口不轻，食浊者口不轻，言食以正有道也。 Reciting the heavenly mantra silently will lead us to the inner pure land within ourselves instead of the pure land on the outside.The heavenly mantra is also called the five words. It is used for the cultivation of the mouth. Benevolence is expressed through a pure mouth.
If one curses and consumes impure food, then his mouth is considered to be foul. Therefore, if you say good words and consume pure food, then you can become one with Tao.
第一个是无即无对待之真理世界一性佛性自性。先我二诸家中庸之天命之谓性，也就是说我们都是老母的分灵，都是兄弟姐妹。
The first word means Liu Ji. It is the world of absolute truth with no opposites. It can be explained as one power true nature, good nature, true self.In the doctrine of the mean, what heaven or heavenly mater confers is called true nature. In other words, our spirits came from heavenly mater. In a sense, we all are brothers and sisters because our spirits all came from the same origin.
第二个字，太极有阴阳相对待。诸如日也，善恶高矮等，也可以理解成一人心二儒家之率性之为道人们的心思是错综复杂且迷惑的，因此需要依循着上天所赋予之纯善的天性走在正道上。
The second word means Tai Chi. It is the world of duality. Duality consists of having two opposites such as the sun and moon, day and night, good and bad, tall and short, etc. It can be explained as one power mind three in the doctrine of the mean.In accordance with true nature is called the way Tao. The human mind is complex and often filled with confusions. Therefore, we need to follow the true nature from heaven and take the righteous path.
第三个字，黄极物质的现象世界，它不是永恒不变的。也可以理解成一人身二俗家中庸之修道之谓教。
The third word means Wang Ji. It is the world of physicality, which is the one we live in. Nothing in this world is permanent. It can be explained as one power physical body, two in the doctrine of the mean.Cultivating the way Tao is called education.
要走在正道上，是需要有正确的教育与引导的点。
In order to be on the righteous path, we need to have the correct education and guidance.
信心深是一贯的，信在心思外起，生命万能。兴趣心思尽失，生命不动，依据此失而已。
Our true nature, mind, and body are one. Without the true nature, our mind and body are useless.
第四个字是放出去，无所不在。
The fourth word means permeating.The greatness of our true nature can permeate the universe.
第五个字是收回来，回到玄关窍底。
The fifth word means contracting. Our true nature can contract and return to the heavenly portal.
我们的自信是无所不在的。而且自信是没有分别、没有对待的，才称为无极。无到极点就是没有分别对待。
Our true nature is everywhere. It is absolute. It doesn't discriminate or judge. Thus, it is also known as Wu-Zi, which means genuine emptiness.
弥勒也有慈爱之意，修行上让慈爱布满这宇宙，就如同老母及诸佛菩萨对众生的爱是没有空间的限制的。
The fourth and fifth words can be combined to mean mercy and loving kindness. As we cultivate, we learn to love all things in the universe with mercy and loving kindness, just like Bao Lao Mu, Heavenly Mater, Buddhas, and Bodhisattvas love all sentient beings without spatial limitations.
常念五字真言，你就与弥勒祖师济公活佛老师有感应，遇困难时感应就快。今日一定时默念五字真言，有问题时定不下来时默念五字真言，就有妙智慧。当念到周一心不乱时，意志可穿越时空，直入佛之愿力之间，让能量发挥到极致。
By silently reciting the heavenly mantra often, you will create a strong bond with Maitreya Buddha and the gone living Buddha.Then from whenever you encounter some difficulties, Buddhas will get the signal more quickly. When you feel uneasy or disturbed, recite the heavenly mantra silently in your heart, then your great wisdom may arrive to help you resolve any difficulty.And when you silently recite the heavenly mantra with full attention, your willpower can permeate through time and space, and enter the power of Buddha's vows. Then, the strength of the mantra will reach ultimate attainment.
孔老夫子说过，缘莫见于流水，而见于止水。诚心专注一念诵五字真言，有助于内心的平静祥和，更清楚地看清自己，遇到事情时能做出更正确的判断与决定，并更有效地完成工作任务。
Confucius said, men do not look into a running water as a mirror.But into still water. Silently reciting the heavenly mantra with sincerity and full attention helps to pacify our mind. As a result, we can see ourselves more clearly, make judgments and decisions more correctly, and complete daily tasks with more efficiency.
第三宝和同学习宽恕。
The third treasure, heavenly hand sign learning to be forgive.
受到和同也意味着与仙佛和，与仙佛同，把我们的佛心、自性、愿力和诸佛菩萨的佛心、自性、愿力相合在一起。我们和同修之间要和，但能同人与人之间要和，要同，就要学习塑造，也就是己所不欲，勿施于人，学习宽恕，就像耶稣在十字架上所说的话，就是一种宽恕，人与人之间多一些体谅宽恕，才能和，才能同。若小同都无法做到，如何世界大同呢？此受应也是回天的一个凭证。
holding the heavenly hand sign means to unify our true nature with Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. It is the unification of our true nature and bows with the true nature and bows of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. Similarly, we need to unify with all people including other Dao members by getting along with them. We need to learn to be more cooperating, understanding, tolerating, and forgiving, so we can form a perfect union. Confucius said, do not do unto others as you would not have others do unto you. The last words of Jesus Christ were also words of forgiveness. In order to form a perfect union with others, we have to be more understanding and forgiving. If we cannot form unity with the people in our society, how can we form unity with the rest of the world and achieve great harmony? The heavenly hand sign is also a token for returning to the heavenly home.
现在来探讨一下三宝的修持。
Now, let us examine further the practice of the three treasures.
三宝真藏蕴含道统真传、天命真传、心法真传这三样，每一样都很重要。
The three treasures encompass the true transmission based on the lineage of Tao and the mandate of heaven. It is the wordless heart-to-heart transmission. Each of the three treasures is equally important.
求道时，点传师点的右手点完玄关之后，会用左手在玄关前做一个附带的动作，此动作之意义为何呢？简单的说，左手的手掌心就像一面镜子，要让我们用此自信之光向内照视自己，也就是一般所称之回光返照、自我省察、自我检视，也是修行的开始。
During the Tao receiving ceremony, Tao transmitting master pointed at our heavenly portal with his right hand and made a gesture of covering it up with his left hand. What does this gesture mean? Simply speaking, the left palm is a metaphor for a mirror.The gesture signifies the constant use of this mirror to examine our inner selves. Self-introspection and self-examination are the beginning steps of Tao cultivation.
每个人自身有个自省真度人在当家，不是由眼、耳、鼻、舌、身、意六根产生之六种情境当家，也就是说，不被眼见之事物、耳听到之声音、鼻子所闻到之气味、舌头尝到之味道、身体所触摸到的东西，及自身之体性来掌控我们。
Every single person has a true nature or true master who is in charge of the mind and body. We should not let the six perceptions produced by the six elusive sensation, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, body, and mind, be the master. In other words, we should not let what we see with our eyes,What we hear with our ears, what we smell with our nose, what we taste with our tongue, what we feel with our body, and what we think with our mind, be in control.
现在人生活过于忙碌， 需要留点时间收收心。济公活佛老师慈悲说过，平时常守玄，祥和之气自然会引发善因缘的发生。为什么我们修道到最后心性无法再提升？因为我们很少去反省自己，甚至从来不问问自己内心深处什么是我们的真正需求，什么是我们的根本。若不从根本上去下功夫，以为来佛堂听道听道理就是修道，心性当然无法提升。
Nowadays, everyone lives a very busy life, so we need to spare some time to relax and bring peace back into our mind. Our holy teacher, Jigong Living Buddha, mercifully said, in your daily life,you need to find a suitable time and place to focus on the heavenly portal and empty your thoughts. Then, the peace and harmony around you will attract good affinities. How come our mind hasn't even elevated even though we have cultivated for some time? It is because we seldom examine ourselves.We never introspect ourselves, try to figure out what our needs are, and what the root is. If we think that cultivation is merely coming to the temple and listening to the Bao lectures, then our mind could never be elevated. The reason is that we do not cultivate from the root.
Huang.可以说是动植物的一个生命之源点和虫，代表一阴一阳融合在一起，正负阴阳磁场能相通。守道和从平日诚心敬意叩首礼拜，加上佛光的照耀及平日的勤功立德，对身心健康有莫大之助益。
Light can be recognized as the source of life for animals and plants. The heavenly hand sign symbolizes the combination of yin and yang and the connection between the positive and negative magnetic fields. When we hold the heavenly hand sign and pay respect to heaven and Buddhas wholeheartedly,the heavenly light will shine on us. This heavenly blessing and the daily accumulation of merits and virtues will benefit us greatly in every aspect.
修持三宝时，首先要做的就是自我的反省，然后向第一宝自信佛忏悔感恩。生生世世以来，我们不断地在轮回，身口意不断造业，污染了自信佛，让其承担了罪业，不需忏悔。同时，也因为自信的作用，自肉身得以勤功立德，利己利人，不需感恩于他。
When practicing these three treasures, the first thing we need to do is to truly introspect ourselves. Then, we need to sincerely repent and thank our true nature. We have been through many cycles of life and death. In every cycle, we created karma, good and bad.
好了、哦、这样录多久了？